De who? Corn. Well, this is corny. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make it awkward or anything, but corny, so, you know.